17 years, awaiting a prince she was told would appear. His kiss had to be strong, yet tender and sweet, to awaken her from her restful retreat. But when her mother, the witch, had caught word of the news that such a prince had arrived, well, she kindly refused. She said, "She'll stay in this tower, asleep in my hole, safe from all world with its dragons and trolls." And that's where she stayed for the rest of her life, dreaming of freedom behind curses and vines. Not locked away, and no magic spell could force me to stay. I'm still keeping hope that she'll come around, that she'll understand I need out of this town. I'll see outside this world so this small town can see that I'll dare.